Hi, this is Ashish, the director and curator of Kalanirvana International Artist Residency. We are coming up with second international artist residency in Hyderabad. We had done it in 2011, now we are doing it in 2014. And this is to bring the different culture and art together in one platform. And we welcome you all to Kalanirvana International Artist Residency, Hyderabad, which will be going to held from 8th to 18th February 2014 in State Art Gallery, Hyderabad. We have 12 artists from different parts of the world and 10 another artists from different parts of India. So altogether, 22 artists from different parts of the world, you can say, to communicate with each other, interact with each other, share their art, share their concepts, share their culture, share their habits, share their problems, share their emotions. It will be great platform to part of this international art event, which is going to be in Hyderabad. And we choose Hyderabad because most of the people ask me, why not Bombay, why not Delhi? But I said, why not Hyderabad? Because it has its own reason. Because Hyderabad is the only metro city in India which geographical location in the center of all metro cities. And it's a very cosmopolitan city where different food is there. And food from north, south, east, west you will find in Hyderabad. You don't have to know the South Indian language. You can speak Hindi, you can speak Telugu, you can speak English also. So you can communicate every part of the city, wherever you go, with any language you know. So that's not an issue. So that's why Hyderabad is a great place, and it has the best international airport, one of the best in India, and it has the second biggest film industry and the second biggest IT industry in India. So there are so many other factors also, and because it's a hub of film and art and culture, I thought it has a lot of scope to make it to the international level, and not many things happening here. That's why I want to make it happen and explore all the possibilities. And we are having countries participating like Australia, US, Russia, Turkey, Morocco, South Korea, Ukraine, Cyprus, and India. So great scope to know the whole world, because mostly countries from different continents are present here, almost from all continents except not anyone from South America. But mostly we have from everywhere. We are from Africa, we are from Europe, we are from Asia, we are from Australasia, Australia, and we are from North America. So this is a great play, a great opportunity to interact with other artists from different parts of the world, and great opportunity for artists as well as people who are art lovers and who want to come into art field. There's a great opportunity to know what's happening all over the world, and also to know the other country and their culture, their tradition, what people think, what is their problem, what is their ambition. So all these things, and also a lot of miscommunication about India. People in, outside of India, they don't know more about India. So this is an event where they'll come and meet Indian people, interact with them, they'll have Indian food, they will go to Indian bazaar for shopping, they will go to the Indian family to interact. So they will know India more closely. So it is our slogan is Know India in a Better Way. So this residency's main mission is to aware about each other's culture through art. And we also have artists from different parts of India. They will also bring with different other kind of cultural and creative ideas because India is a big country. So it, every 400 meter kilometers there is another country. Everything is different. The language is different. The food is different. Everything is different. So it's like country within country. So it is a great opportunity to interact with different artists from different parts of India as well as different artists from different parts of the world. And we'll have two exhibitions, one on 9th of February and second will be on 17th of February. And the exhibition and the residency will be from 8th to 18th of February in High Tech City State Art Gallery, Madhapur. And also we are thankful to the Department of Tourism and the State Art Gallery to support us, to give us the venue as well as to support us in various ways. And I would like to thank Tourism Department and especially Chandra Khan, who is the secretary, and she has taken great steps to support this second international artist residency. And I welcome everybody who is part of who is not part of this art event but have interest, and people who are not from Hyderabad who can't able to come, for them also it will be posted, and you can see everything happening here in TV and in TV channels and newspapers, as well as in our online magazine emergingstars.com, as well as you'll see it in our Facebook page World Art Critic, then Kalanikon Artist Residency, as well as in other groups. And I hope every artist who are coming here will experience India in a better way and take great memory, and when they go back they can tell about their India experience, and I would like to see them again in our country with their friends and their families. So let's hope for a great event, and I welcome everybody, and see you in India, and good luck.